What's the fastest animal in the world? These always make the top of the list, right? But I think we're looking at the question all wrong. A cheetah will always beat an ant in pure top speed. But if we correct for the size of the animal, then who wins? Let's compare instead body lengths per second. Usain Bolt could cover around 6 at top speed. A cheetah can run 16 body lengths per second, and a peregrine falcon maxes out at 186 body lengths in 1 second of diving. That's the equivalent of a human running 1 lap on an Olympic track in just over 2 seconds. But this sesame seed-sized bug blows them away. It can cover 322 body lengths in a second. If a human could do that, we'd be moving at Mach 1.7. That's faster than a fighter jet. And moving that fast can make animals glitch. Tiger beetles can zoom at over 150 body lengths per second, but at that speed, they temporarily go blind. Their eyes can't take in enough photons to form an image. Physics gives tiny creatures an advantage here. An animal's volume increases exponentially faster than its size, so as they get larger, their mass grows faster than things like muscle and limb length. But there's two other animals that I think deserve all-time speed trophies. Mexican and Brazilian free-tailed bats can hit 100 miles per hour in level flight. Peregrine falcons only hit triple digits in a dive. And by my calculations, that puts those bats at an insane 500 body lengths per second. Relative to body size, I can't find anything faster. But short bursts are one thing. Speed's also about endurance, too. That's why my personal number one unsung speed hero is this antelope. Pronghorn antelope can sustain 45 to 60 miles per hour for up to an hour. Cheetahs, they can only hold those speeds for 30 seconds. The ultimate fusion of speed and endurance? Let me know if you disagree. And follow me for more cool science stories.